In this video, I'll show you two ways to change miles to kilometers on your Garmin watch. One, through the Garmin Connect app and the other directly from the watch. I'm using my Garmin Forerunner 265 for the demonstration, but you can use the same steps to change miles to kilometer on any Garmin watch, be it Forerunner, Fenix, Venu or Instinct. First, let's see how to do it through the Garmin Connect app. In the app, go to the device section by tapping on the top right icon and proceed to select your smartwatch. Then, scroll down and open System Settings. There, you'll see a format option. Tap on it, select units, tap on distance, and change it to kilometers. Then tap on pace/speed and change it to kilometer as well. Similarly, you can change the other matrix you see here to whatever unit you prefer. All the changes you make on the Connect app will be reflected in the Garmin watch settings and vice versa. Now, to change from miles to kilometers directly from your Garmin smartwatch, long press the up button to access settings. Navigate to System, open it, scroll down, and select Format. Open Units, tap on Distance and select Kilometers. Do the same for pace/speed. And similarly, you can adjust other matrix here as well. And that's how you can change from miles to kilometers on a Garmin using the Garmin Connect app and the watch itself. If you found this video helpful, then give it a like and subscribe to Wearaholic for more wearable tutorials and tips. I'll see you in the next one.